Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for joining us today. By us, I mean the tribe. Yeah, and if you've been an oldie, thank you so much for always rocking with me. I love you so freaking much. Today I come bearing goodies. Yeah guys, I'll be doing an unboxing with you featuring Kwanele SA. So this is a partnership. Can I get a hand clap? We have backed our first hair partnership campaign. Yo, I just felt like a TV host of some sort. Even the hands, they came to the party. Okay, enough with the jokes. Let's get into the video. Hi. So this is packaged so pretty, and if you follow my YouTube channel, you know how I like pretty packages. I'm definitely gonna keep this box. I'm that person, hey? I am that person. I'll find something, excuse me, to use this for. So let's get into the unboxing. There's quite a few goodies in here. I'm so bummed. So pumped, not bummed, so pumped. Guys, I'm so excited. I'm even messing my words up. Oh, okay, let me relax. Okay, so the first product they sent is their Afro Twist Braid. Many of you might know this hairpiece as the Mali hairpiece. Sorry for the noise, I just wanna take it out of the package so you guys can see how it looks. Look at that. I love this texture. It'll go so well with my hair. Like it'll blend in with my hair quite well. I love this. So we'll be creating, guys. What I like about this partnership is it's going to push me to do more and new exciting stuff with my hair, you know? All those saved posts I have so many on Pinterest, on my TikTok, I literally have Instagram. I have saved so many posts to say I'm gonna try this hairstyle out, but I never did. I guess this is the time for me to try out all these new cool hairstyles. And we have a hair bun maker. It comes in two sizes. So sorry guys if you hear vehicle noises. I live right across a busy main road. So yeah. So it comes in two different sizes. There's the big size and there's the small size. You literally just pin it over here. Okay, struggling with this one, but yeah, you just pin it like so and then you use it to create your hair buns. Ooh, guys, I'm gonna be that elegant lady now. Okay, we have a natural heat protector, shields hair from heat damage up to 230 degrees Celsius. Wow, where did I get 28 from? Anyway, 230 degrees Celsius. No salts, no sulfates, no paraben. Suitable for all hair types. Guys, I'm so excited. I keep mincing my words. Why am I this person? But yeah, this is gonna be good. This is going to be so good. Let me smell it. That smells good. It smells like, you know how natural queens smell? Tropical. And sealing leave-in conditioner, heat protect, and seals in moisture for added strength and softness. It's a leave-in conditioner that also protects you from heat damage. I've never came across that. I love leave-in conditioners. You guys know, if you follow me on my YouTube channel, that I am like, I use leave-in conditioners almost every other day. So this one, wow, I've never came across a leave-in conditioner that also helps with heat protection. This is cool. I'm not making it up. I'm reading there what it says. Oh, I wanted to, I my this is what happens when I get a product. The first thing that my eyes go to is the ingredients. And if it says water, the first ingredient is water. I literally just bag it. I'm done. I take it and I'm gone. I don't know why, but I feel like it's just one of those things that I do a lot. Also, I feel like if a leave-in conditioner, the first ingredient is water, then it's gonna work well for my hair. And we have an exfoliation scalp massager. Yo, guys, that's a truck. It's definitely a truck. That noise was too much. Look at that. Ha, wash days. Wash days, wash days. I have this in the color purple, also got it from Kwanele SA. So I'll tell you guys what I've been using it for and how it's been treating me. Wow. So I have another one now. Watch my sister come for the first one that I have. A wide comb afro hair straightening brush. Look at that. Look at the hair. Look at the hair, guys. Gorgeous. I love that. I love to see black women winning. Hey? Yeah, by the way, this is a company owned by a female. Woman power. We're in it. We're in there. We're in there. So she saw the struggles that black women have with their natural hair. She saw the gap and filled in the gaps. Huh? Like, I love these products. I love these products. They were made for ethnic hair, and I'm just gonna try them out with you guys and let you know how they are treating me. And I will be very open, I will be very truthful. And if you have any questions as you come with me through this journey, please do not hesitate to just ask. So let me show you the hairbrush. That's how it looks. It's so cute. It's so pink. It matches my scalp massager. Yes, I'm that person. I am that person. Ah, this is so cute. So I have one of their brushes. It's different to this one. I'll just put a picture over here so you guys see the difference between this one. This one has white comb, white. Yeah, it's a wide comb and the other one isn't. And this one also has infrared, and I'm not so sure about the other one. But as we go, I'll explore more and let you guys in, you know, and dish out all the tips and dish out all the facts about these tools that I've just received. Guys, this is so pretty. I keep looking at it because it's so nice. It's so nice. Remember how you'd like see a lot of white people use brushes like these, and you'd be like, I wish black people had those brushes. Now we have them, and you can just quickly go onto Kwanele SA and check out their website and get yourself one. And I'll also show you guys, demonstrate on how I use these tools. I'm just gonna do it right now. Literally, after this unboxing, I am going in and I'm going to just straighten my hair. So yeah, guys, that's all I received from Kwanele. Oh yeah, it comes with a little cleaning brush. That's the cleaning brush for the hair, for the straightening brush bristles. That's what they're called, right, guys? You'll find that I'm creating my own my own words here. You're just looking at me like, you're this girl. But anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me. Do follow me if you're not following me and you happen to bump into this video. Do follow at Kwanele SA. And yeah, just get tuned and see what I'll be posting. Guys, I'm so happy for this because I'll be exploring, okay? If you have any challenges that you'd like me to like try out, please don't send things that I can't even comprehend, okay? Like, let's start slow. I'm still trying to get into this game. But yeah, guys, because you know I'm a very lazy natural. If I don't have a frohawk, I literally wear my fro out. But I am willing to challenge myself and explore, okay? I mean, I've been sent these amazing tools to explore, and I will be doing exactly that. Literally, when I stop pressing record on this video, I am jumping onto this. I am going to show you guys how to use the straightener because I've used it before and I know how it works. Well, it's similar to this one. So I think they're amongst baby girl, you know. Guys, let me stop rambling. I talk a lot. I'll be here forever. Let me just get into the next video, okay? You see, I'm already so hyped. So you better follow this content and let me know how you feel about it, okay? And thank you so much to Kwanele for sending me all these goodies. Guys, look at that. Look at that. It's so cool to be reading an African name on brands. It's so cool. Okay, I've been saying goodbye, guys. I'm done. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I love you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.